Liberia as moderator, Dr. Liu Haifang, who holds a PhD in history, also is an associate professor in the School of International Studies, Peking University. She previously worked for the Institute of West Asian and African Studies, the Chinese Academy of Social Sciences, and was a visiting scholar at the Institute of Social Studies in Harvard. She serves as Deputy Director and Secretary General, Center for African Studies, Peking University, and the Vice Secretary General of the Chinese Society of African Historical Studies as well. So, Doctor will be presenting the speakers for this session. Thank you, Doctor.
Thank you. So now I'll just briefly introduce my delegation here. We call Chinese delegation, but we have an expert member here who is Botswana friend. So maybe let me introduce you my delegation first. Allan, who is the director of the DW Development Workshop based in Angola. He himself was trained as architect. And then, but he devoted himself for more than 30 years in Angola, so he really witnessed the whole development after the independence of Angola. secondly, I want to introduce you, Mr. Zhou, Dr. Zhou. He works for Chinese Academy of International Trade and Economic Cooperation under the Ministry of Commerce. The third speaker will be Professor Li Fuxi. He is Vice President of the Chinese Exim Bank, and he himself is in charge of credit evaluation with social affairs. And then, probably we start from the... Mr. Liu Jianguo, he is a senior director of a Chinese, mainly he's in charge of agriculture and real estate China African Development Fund. You may say the other friend sitting there, he is Botswana, Reginald Botswana, sorry if my pronunciation is not correct. And then he is the CEO of Botswana Housing Corporations. And then, so before each of them speak, I will just have some very brief introduction about the institution. And mainly, since we have five members, so each of you have 15 minutes to speak, okay? And then we can leave some enough time for discussions.